Hello, my name is Stanley Ratcliffe. I'm a sixth grade science teacher here at Glenn Middle School, and welcome to Lego Robotics. Lego Robotics is a robotics program that, of course, is sponsored by Lego. It's also sponsored by TCEA, and every year they provide a challenge for the students to perform in an arena like you see behind us here. There's a series of tasks they have to perform for a certain amount of points, and the goal is to design a robot made out of Legos and use the various sensors and motors to accomplish those tasks. This year we had three teams that went and competed at the competitions. We had a competition that we competed at that was a practice one at Angelo State University that we do every year. And then we actually went to the area meet that was in Ballinger. And we had a group that actually placed first place this year and will be going to state on May 20th. In my experience, usually the students really like building the robots, but programming becomes the make or break. You have to design a robot that can get all of the points that you want it to get. It's got to be able to accomplish every one of the tasks. And so you've got to design it well there, but then you've got to do all the little nuances required for it to actually perform those tasks, which is a lot of programming, a lot of trial and error, and it takes a lot of work. We're always trying to get the students to think at that highest level. You know, we don't want just knowledge, we want them to create, design, we want them to evaluate. We strive for that as educators. This program, this engineering, this robotics that we do, these kids do that from the moment they walk in the door till the moment they leave. And it's not even hard to do. I have to tell them they have to leave because they want to stay up at that high level engagement the whole time. And so I can't see anything better as far as education goes to see that type of creativity and that type of thinking going on.